weird and wonderful world of weird and wonderful world of Dr. Ichabod. Harry Rotisa worked a lobster tongue, cutting clams for the local elite. He was a regular Rembrandt with that tiny knife. All day long, he never missed a beat. He cut the muscle with the first stroke, and clean through on the second stab. He was a boy with a sparkling future. At Christmas, he puts on a Santa suit with lobster claws and gets drunk. Here's one on me, he says to one and all. Have a ball.
Later he calls Dr.